unboxing this. So yeah, let's start by opening up this. I know y'all want the mic, but I want to see it open. See what quality. How much quality we got. Ooh, that's pretty nice now. See, this is it. So yeah, guys. Oh, I wonder if it works on the mic. No, it doesn't. Alright, set that to the side. Now let's open up the mic. What I'm gonna do now is try to locate the place. Oh, here it is. Alright. Oh, what we got here? This. The cable, the little filter here, the, you know, thing, this, the shock mount, and the mic. See this mic? I'm gonna pause the video for a minute. Suppose that this is what it looks like. I was thinking I was getting like silver. That's what I kind of wanted. But right now, let's get into the unboxing of the stand. Let's see. These are like figures, I guess, or something like that. But yeah, let's get into the unboxing. The thing looks nice. Okay, we got the clamp, then we got the cat. Ella, please get... No, please. Okay. Alright, guys, here this is the stand, and let's get the clamp. Here is the clamp. How it would go is you would get it like this, alright, and now you unscrew it up, but how I'm gonna have it is I'm going to have it give me a minute. See, this is how I'm gonna have it. But yeah, there's that. Now let's get the whole thing set up. Be back in a few minutes. Alright. Give me a minute. Alright, so yeah, guys. Hope you enjoyed this part. Next part is getting it set up. Finding out what everything's for. So yeah. This here, this is what it looks like. You got that, then you got the shock mount with the camera. I'm gonna go ahead and take this off so the camera picks it up a bit better. Let's see that. Then it comes here. I'm running a 3.5mm just to see if it would work without 48-volt phantom power. It didn't. And she there's the stand, and it goes up. Now let me show you this. If you notice, like, it doesn't work with, like, the phantom power, so you're wondering, how did I test it? Well, what I did was hit preview stream, and, it really doesn't work because of it worked, but so I need a 48-watt phantom power. Yes, I do want to stop and exit OBS. But yeah, this everything here pretty good, high quality. I don't know if this is aluminum or metal, but I hope it's like metal. And see this here, it's pretty neat altogether. And to make it work, let me show you what you need to buy. What I'm doing right now is going to Amazon, and then I'm going to my orders. Okay, see this here? This is what I'm doing. It's also new 1 channel 48. There's a power supply with an adapter running, blah, blah, blah. But see that there? That there, I'm just going to connect it to the mic and then have it go into the input. So you guys, please like and subscribe. This is the final. It's going to be in a whole thing. So yeah, please like and subscribe.